Rob Menzies. Welcome back to my channel. And guess what? We're off to Disney again. So why not come with us, enjoy the trip, enjoy the ride, and we will show you around Season of the Force. Hello, fellow YouTubers.
We are
now in our lovely premiering room for this evening, getting ready to depart tomorrow.
And go to sleep.
We're going to sleep tomorrow? I thought we were going to Disney tomorrow.
No, right now we're going to sleep to prepare to go Disneyland Paris tomorrow.
Okay. So are you excited to go tomorrow then?
Yeah!
So stick with us. We've done loads of travelling today. For you, it was a couple of seconds. For us, it's taken hours.
Yeah, actually, the whole trip has been literally like 5 whole hours.
I think it was maybe 6. It took a long time. We haven't even got to Channel Tunnel yet.
So, no!
So anyway, we're
staying in a hotel.
Yeah. So we're going to go sleep now. And next time you see us, we'll probably be tomorrow morning. And I would think as we're heading towards the Channel Tunnel. So, night. Yes. See you in the morning. Well, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. It's the day of going to Disneyland. We're all a little bit tired. We're all a little bit achy. But we're very excited.
Yeah.
So, we are going to Valamouche and go and enjoy the day in Land de Disney. So, just heading into the main terminal. Basically, we're going to nip in. We're going to see if we can grab ourselves hot chocolate. I think porridge or something like that is well worthwhile, and see if we can wake ourselves up before heading off through the Channel Tunnel. Where should we go? Let's have a quick look. So, head into the shops, food court. I think we already know where we're going. I don't think it'll be WH Smith's. I think it's going to be that Starbucks over there. Yay, porridge! You awake yet? Are you gonna have a coffee? Should you go and see the man? Go on. Megan looking Disney excited. It's not every day you get to see a ski lift inside a building with bears on. Apparently that's what you get here at the Channel Tunnel.
Oh, we nearly froze as it came out.
How cold is it outside then? Like a degree?
Wow, a degree if you're lucky.
We are in France. Well, we're not in Paris, we are in France, aren't we? Cold France. Yeah. Yay! Hey everyone, so after our long trip, we have eventually made it to park, to Disneyland! We are just settling into our hotel. We've just come in. This is one of the themed hotels called Santa Fe, whereby it is all around the Cars movie, which is really, really cool. So we're checking in and sorting that, and then we're going to be walking into the park. So after our long trip, we are very, very nearly there. So just walking into Disney, big balloon. And over there is a stand where we're hoping to see some fireworks tonight if things go well. But for now, we are going to walk on in. So do come along with us. Well, we are here, we have made it, we have renewed our annual passes, and it's time to head off into Studios. This is Inside Studios. So you can see some tires moving around.
You can see Megan.
Welcome to the big lights of Hollywood. What do you reckon, Megs?
Hello.
Compose yourself.
We've trapped a resistance pilot to this area.
We're going to have a bash on going Slinky Dog and going for a bit of a spin. Flying over there, there's parachutes. Can you see it? Can you see it?
Don't look down!
That was fun.
That was cool, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We think we might go and follow Genie and go and fly some carpets. Well, good morning to all. As you can see, it is a little bit frosty. I think we've decided that last night Elsa came and basically tried to freeze everything. Over on this side, we have the hotel for Cheyenne. And on the other side of this wonderful bridge, we have the hotel that we are staying in, which is basically Hotel Santa Fe. On the Santa Fe side, it's everything to do with the Cars film, and over here, it is to do with Toy Story film, which is pretty cool. So as we walk along, we are going to show you the other hotels and what themes they are. So welcome to Sequoia Lodge, where the hotel
is the joy of all of our woodland friends. If this is the hotel for you, book it now for the cheap price.
Reception's back up that way.
Reception is back up that way. I like this. This one sounds very tranquil. We like the tranquil music playing in the background.
We'll have to try this.
We'll come and stay in this one next time. We should try out the pool and the epic waterfalls. So over here, that you can't really see in the mist, down the bottom, is the Newport Bay Hotel. And then over this way, as well as the Newport Bay Hotel, we have what will be, I'd like to say it's the new hotel, but not quite new yet. It is the new, it's not finished. It's the New York Hotel, which is currently being refitted for marble themed.
Yeah.
The sensible ones among you will wait until it's opened, give it a year, and then pay half the price and come and get the same experience. But if you fancy a bit in the New York Hotel, go and have your Hulk room. Element on our hotels, as we walk down into the Disneyland entrance, you have the main Disneyland Hotel, which of course, Minnie, Mickey themed, main characters, even more pennies than going for the New York Hotel. So, whichever one you fancy, do come along, enjoy your time, enjoy your hotels, but most of all, enjoy the park. One and all, welcome to the amazing Disney hallway. This is what Megan's blowing her nose. This is just literally the hallway as you walk down the edge of Main Street. We've shown you this before, but we have never shown it to you empty. This is what? Liberty Arcade. Welcome to the... Look at that. And there's a meet and greet with Donald as well. I don't think I've ever seen this empty. Ever. Look at it. Look at that. Oh look, there's people at the end. Can you see them? How cool's that? Get rid of your snot rags.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm saying a Donald meet and greet. I think we might be staying here for a few hours. Knew that Luke was an amazing pilot, just never realised he was able to park an X-Wing on top of a shop. That's pretty cool. Let's go and see how he does it. We're going to go for an amazing ride on Star Tours. I'll tell you what, I'll even post a link so that you can watch it as well. See, tap that link, you know, the one that's up there, and that will show you where to go.
Oh, my God.
been on Star Tours, and would you believe they've upgraded it, and it is now redone for The Rise of Skywalker with a completely new story on it, which is really, really cool. So if you're heading down to Disney, you want to give it a try and see if you get lucky and get that storyline, which is cool. But in the meantime, we're going to take a look around the shop. This is Robinson's Crusoe's tree. You can climb up it like these people are doing, or you can go down all of the water and the water wheels. And it's cool. And Megan has a question. What's your question?
Who is Robin and Crusoe?
A very important person. Who made this tree? Here we have the lakes, Newport Bay, and the big balloon as we actually make our way out of Disneyland, because we shall now be heading back. I hope you've had a wonderful time, as wonderful as we have, and we shall see you in our very next video. So stay around and speak to you very soon. This video is brought to you using the GoPro Hero Black 5. If you'd like to have your own, please click on my affiliate link in the description below. Please be aware any purchases made will supply me with a small commission. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe before you go, and see you again for another video very, very soon.